guys, so it's been about a week, about 2 weeks since I purchased this, where you saw me at the Shop Subway Leia purchasing this Louis Vuitton key pouch. And I noticed this because I first went in to get the monogram, and unfortunately the quality of that monogram was not up to par. So now with this one, I did check it in front of the sales associate, and at the time it didn't look as bad, but now I'm noticing that if you hold this up to the light, you can see the seams. Hold on, see the stitching right through the pouch. I don't know if you can catch that. There, do you see that? You can see the stitching. The camera, there we go. Do you see that? And the monogram key pouch was, like, you could totally see the outside of the pouch. Can you see what I'm talking about? There, do you see that? Right in there. Oh, look, this is a better view. Do you see that? It's like the stitching is not close enough so that the material is not binded together. So I was just wondering if anybody else has that problem. Could you take a look at yours if you own this? Because you can totally see the stitching in there. It's split apart. Let me know in the comments if yours is the same way. Look, you can see that right there. You can see that. But please let me know in the comments if you have the same problem with the stitching being not the best quality for Louis Vuitton, in my opinion. I mean, but it's been holding up pretty well. I mean, it's not like anything's falling through the stitching, but it's not something where you pay almost $200 for, and then, you know, I mean, it's a cute pouch, but I'm hoping the quality of Louis Vuitton is not going down. But yeah, let me know in the comments, and please like and subscribe, and let's be friends on YouTube. Thank you for watching.